Whatever you think you've changed, Orin, you still follow Father's rituals. That's right.
Got it.
Useful. He's been captured.
We held him until your return. He's Karja, but he's carrying Nora equipment.
One of Murad's attack dogs. I hear he leaves them out in the sun to drive them mad. Oh, we have a real Karja hero here. This is Urid, Arrow of the Sun. It's a terrible thing, isn't it, to cower in chains not knowing your fate?
The war is over, Asera. The Osirom and the Karja stood together over the body of the Mad Sun King.
What do you see when you look at yourself, Karja? A man of honor? Blameless Murad, the Arrow of the Sun, you wear your words like masks. But I see the truth, the arrogance, the hatred in your eyes, just like in all the Karja.
So you slaughter innocents?
There are no innocents in Asundum. For every Karja soldier who threw my people into the Sunring, there were thousands that watched and did nothing.
That doesn't sound like Asera's gonna keep Urid alive. I gotta find him fast. Precision arrows will be useful. Got gotta follow him somehow. I can't fight them all. Can I trick him somehow? Send Orrid a code?
Another damn Karja.
Hey! There's another one of them!
Arcade Shadow Karja from Mother's Tears. What brings you here?
Face, what do you want? He does. Orrid, the arrow of the sun. Traitor to his people. Track him to the end of the world so he could face justice.
You follow me, he follows you? What a circle of blood the Karja have painted.
He's not Karja.
I'm not. You fought against the rightful Sun King. You stood by as he was murdered.
You betrayed everything we stood for.
You want Karja blood? I'll give it to you.
We can't take two prisoners with us. So finish your argument here. Make it quick.
Falcon's Rise. All over again.
You just shut up!
Hey. We're still alive.
Even now I have to save your hide.
My plan.
Falcon's Rise? You were 8.
It worked.
Yes. Ah! Only this time, you really have broken my leg.
I see them! There!
I can't move. Go! Before they come down!
Oh, for all that shines, can you stick that noble act where it hurts? I didn't drag myself here to leave you behind.
Get some rope!
You can't fight that.
Maybe it'll go after the Osmond.
What's that?
Are you serious? You're obsessed with this Asera and you didn't even figure out her plan? It's a machine lore.
Keep that Stormbird busy for us, will you?
Maybe we can hide in here.
Let's go!
Leave the plans to me, will you?
I'd better get out of here.
Okay, I can save my weapons.
That is dumb. Do we poo-poo?
Signed. Oh, thank you.
Okay. I need to draw that Stormbird away from Orrid. Where's that Stormbird? Oh, there it is. Thank you.
my chance. Yeah, good shoot. Reaches me, I'm toast. Gotta jump.
Oh, no. Ooh. Give me the pickaxe. Oh. Yeah, it's been right up my a home.
Gotta get off this wall before that storm bird catches me.
No way.
Okay, I'm out. Where am I?
Why didn't you do that the first time? I tried.
Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet.
Question how he's supposed to have been there for so long.
That's right. Okay. An echo shell. Useful for making terror arrows. Get to higher ground. open ground. As good a place as any to fight a storm bird. Time to shine, Reyes. And die.
Staggered. Come on!
Sparker. That's it. Got it. Step closer.
You don't need to worry about that Stormbird anymore.
You need to worry about Asera.
Do you have any idea where she's going?
The Osirum were collecting, I don't know what, pieces from the Old One's ruins. But they weren't taking them back to Mother's Tears. The Osirum must have another way down the other side of the mountain.
I'll stop them.
Will you? Like you stopped Father taking Etam in from Meridian?
You really want to have that conversation right now? Someone had just murdered the Sun King. There'd been a coup in Meridian. I thought I was rescuing Prince Etam.
In the months you spent in Sunfall after that?
I'm here now, aren't I? And I'm doing a better job at stopping Asera than you managed.
Not standing there, you're not. Go! Stop her! And don't mess it up!
Word's not wrong. I've made mistakes. But if I pull this off, I can finally hold my head high. Sarah has to think the Stormbird killed us. I'll bet she's getting all those lures out of here. I can't let her escape. It's down to me now. Echo shell. Useful for making terror arrows. Gotta get over to that rope winch. Pieces together in the right order. How hard can that be? One step closer.
important piece of work. See if this grapple's a work of genius, or the thing that finally kills you. Okay. Let's see where this leads. Still got it. These will make precision arrows. Hid inside a mountain, and the machine still found them. This is what a Sarah wants to unleash on Meridian. Machines tearing through everything and everyone who stands before them. Central walkway. test that grapple again. Feet on the ground. And halfway across. Nice. I'm getting there. Metal devil carved through the whole mountain. Precision arrows will be useful.
Follow that rope, wench.
Wait, it's my nemesis.
Looks like I found the other side of the mountain. Now I need to find the other end of that rope, wench. Echo shell. Nice. Old ones doors. How did the old ones open these? There's not a handle. Vessel. Some people pay good charge to collect these things. Everyone has something that lights their fire, I suppose.
I've woken it up.
Tracking.
Must control the cart. Under guard, cook the bait.
one try team on that.
Not finished yet.
Sugar. Why my arrow's not working?
Damn it! One more of that?
Sun hasn't given up on me yet.
Eat. Live.
If anyone's keeping count,
I'm on my way to this damn mountain. One that avoids any more frozen machines. That should help. There. Right then. That'll keep me going.
There's another place, Paula. Is that one?
Good. That's it. More armor.
Hello? I did grab.
Gets these lures to the bottom of the mountain. Then what? She'll get her lures into the capital. Is she gonna use spies? Soldiers? Disguise them somehow? It's inactive. Why would a serum leave it behind?